We are so happy for you. Tell us about, you won for Outstanding Animated Short Film.
Yeah.
Tell us about the movie, it's a Hair Love.
Hair Love, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, you know, it's a movie about an African-American father that's trying to learn how to do his daughter's hair for the first time. The hair ends up having a life of its own, and you find out that the daughter wanted her hair special because it's a special event that's happening at the end of the short.
And how did you conceive of the idea?
You know, I was inspired by a lot of these different viral videos of African-American fathers that were doing their daughter's hair, and it just felt like a great opportunity to show some representation in animation and also to normalize our hair. What's crazy is that, you know, oftentimes in school and at work, you know, if you have hair like ours, you know, there are different rules and things that say that you can't wear it certain ways. So, you know, this was just to try to help normalize that so other people could see themselves.
What was the moment like when you heard that you were going to be holding Oscars?
Yeah, I mean,
every time it happens when we heard our name, we just kind of just go into this daze. Like, I don't know what happened afterwards. I don't remember what we said. You know, it was just a dream,
really.
How
did you both meet? Because you're an executive from Sony, and you were a football player.
Yeah.
So tell me about, naturally.
He's in shock.
No, I'm just saying. So tell me, like, naturally, it's like, how did you two meet? How did your worlds collide?
Well, I retired 13 years ago, so I've been working in film for 13 years.
Okay, but how did you make that jump?
Yeah, you know, just I started as a production assistant. You know, I just worked my way up. You know, I worked on a lot of TV show sets and did a couple indie films and other shorts, web series, a couple indie features, and now here we are.
Wow.